filler drain. First remove the filler, then the drain. Millimeter Allen. Let's remove the filler bolt first. Drain bolt second. Up towards the driver's side, so it's tilted, all the fluid will come out. Wait until every drop comes out. The drain bolt very well. Put it back on. Oh, it's usually, you can use a manual pump, so it's gonna be redirected to the filler bolt, so. It starts pouring out from there. It's time to fill it. Put the drain bolt back. Make sure it's clean. Put it back.